predicting the outcome. In times where every second counts and goods are delivered just in time, in times in which warehouse storage is reduced to a minimum, any downtime of a production line can get extremely expensive. Therefore, it is substantial to detect errors in a minimum of time. This concerns not only the software, but also the hardware. Roll-forming tools are exposed to extreme stresses. Smallest deviations or slight wearouts lead to serious defects. Nowadays, tools are planned on the computer and manufactured in CNC precision. This leads to the question whether the tools are how they are supposed to be, and if the calculated shape matches the produced tools. How to predict the final outcome? That's the question DataM has been asking ever since it was founded.
Even if the rolls are manufactured with CNC technology, you never know exactly about the final geometry in detail. As precision has always been our highest priority, we have been looking for a way to fine scan the rolls in order to do even subsequent forming simulation.
Yes, quality control is one of major things that you can check with roll scanner, but of course there are a few other things that you can do. For example, control of wear. So you see immediately if a roll is worn, if it needs to be reworked, or if it needs to be even scrapped. Next thing you can do is re-engineering. Re-engineering means you do not have any drawings of a tooling, just scan it, put it together in COPRA, and then you can even run an FEA simulation with that.
Hussmann's profile rolls are used all over the world. Hussmann is the specialist when it comes to turning CAD drawings into roll tooling made of steel. Since steel is not steel, Hussmann's facility is equipped with a huge storage space with various steel grades, shapes, and sizes. Using the most modern machinery, the employees turn and grind the perfect roll, quality that can be measured for over 70 years now. Hussmann uses the roll scanner from DataM. Precision is not a feeling. You can measure it. Only the most accurate measurement of a tool allows the comparison of the actual geometry with 3D design data. When it comes to fast quantity control, measurement of the tool wear, or to create data from rolls without CAD drawings, the roll scanner demonstrates its strength. Our customers evaluate our work. They say we are one of the best. Of course, this has been our aim and is what drives us. We are putting this into practice on a daily basis. Negligence is not allowed under any circumstances. You have to go the hard way indeed to say that rolls, which are slightly over or close to the tolerances, are not okay, cannot be shipped, are scrap, and have to be produced anew. We just want to supply 100% quantity to our customers. And that's what we're doing. No ifs, no buts.
Ohne Wenn und Aber.
We want to produce the world's best rolls with the shortest possible deadline. DataM has been growing with process simulation in order to predict the final outcome. With the roll scanner, everybody can test, archive, and scan his own tooling. Predicting the outcome is not an empty promise. It is the result of a process. DataM.